Arizona, guys, this is Jared Cantu's fishing. So we're back at it. It's a beautiful morning. We're gonna do a topwater bass fishing part 4. So hopefully we can get a bunch of topwater bites. Water is super calm, no wind, so hopefully we can get some bites. You guys stay tuned and check this out.
All right, what we're also gonna do is we're gonna weigh all of them that we catch today and see what's the max weight we can get today.
Zero on the scale.
£3, 28 ounces. 3-pounder, baby. Start off the morning, let's get it. They hit it like, yeah, there's no tomorrow. Beautiful. Then this is like a 2.5. Do it out. Two ounces, guys. Let's go. You 2-pounder. And the hell do we do? For two fishes, right now we got 5 pounds, 31 ounces. Jesus Christ. Awesome. Come on, buddy.
There he is. Oh, did he miss? There he is. Come on, get out of this. Come on. Holy stuff. Come on, buddy. Come on.
And the net's right there. Nice. It's all good. That was probably like another 3-pounder. Jesus.
What the hell?
What? Look at this monster. What? I didn't even know I got one. Hey, but it's one on the scale, baby. It's one on the scale. Maybe when it just landed, bro, because I didn't see him blow up on it. 2-pounder.
Bro, I honestly did not even know that I had a fish on. Honestly.
It just stopped moving. Like, I didn't see my frog, and then I could see the little line moving. So I was like, oh, fuck it, there's a fish. They're that quick that you don't even see them, bro. Like, that's crazy.
Oh my god, bro, as soon as it landed. Oh my goodness. Come on. No, no, no. Pick up. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Let's go. Oh, santos.
Buddy, let's get a quick, where are you? I'll get you back. Alright. I'm guessing maybe a 3-pounder, bro, because this one's massive. Yeah? $297. Go, baby, let's go. Alright guys, so we got 4 fish on the scale for 10 pounds, 36 ounces. So beautiful, beautiful start. Beautiful start, bro. That's awesome. How is it? An adrenaline? What a rush, bro. What a rush. Let's use this little shaky head.
We got our first one. I believe right now we have like 10 pounds. Oh yeah, 10 pounds, 36 ounces. All right, pH scale. And then this guy's gonna be like a little pound. 99. Jumped us to 11 pounds, 35 ounces. All right, not even a little pound, let's go. It's all good. It's all
guy's not even gonna make it at a pound, or not even half a pound.
It's
ripped it. He ripped it. Yeah, he ripped it. Oh my goodness. Oh, baby. All right, last one. Let's fill up the gap. Let's fill up the slots. $194. Got 15 pounds, baby. To catch a fish in one cast. This is how you catch a fish under 30 seconds using a frog. Check it out. So you do it on the 30 seconds. I didn't even see it.
goodness.
Such a beautiful fish, man. They're super healthy.
Oh, yeah. Not good. Dang. He fucked up everything. Damn it. Bending and shit. Man, this shit bended.
Oh no, we broke this too.
Yeah, what happened over here? Jesus Christ. Oh shit, shit, shit. Again, round two.
Alright guys, so our total weight for 8 fishes today, our total weight came out to 18 pounds 73 ounces with 8 fishes, so pretty good with that. So what a day. Almost ended up breaking the Yolo stick. Now it's all crooked. It's like, instead of being like this, it's all like this. But it's alright. We had a good day today, not gonna lie. A bunch of good fishes. You guys, let me know what else do you guys want to see in the channel. Maybe challenges and well, I mean, I don't know. You guys let me know whatever, and I'll try to figure it out. But overall, hope you guys enjoyed this video. You guys make sure to subscribe, like, comment, and check out all the other videos, and I'll see you guys in the next one.